attractors to Nessus. They have the Exodus Blackon locked down and damaged fail-safety systems in their way. Both are key assets to our endeavors here. Operation Piccolo has begun.
Piccolo? Really?
We don't have to call it that. We'll give it a better name. Later.
I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Captain. Thank you. I have marked a trail of arc pulses the Fallen left behind.
Guardian down.
Down.
Fallen left us another trail.
We'll find them.
I've narrowed down a location. Let's go.
Thank you.
juicy. What's going on?
Sorry, Cap. I cut the line. There's a buzzing in my brain. I think the Fallen are ripping up my ship.
Failsafe needs us. Stay close. I'll have those barriers down soon. This device looks like an old arc energy conveyor.
I'm familiar. Part of my sensor system. Keep arc weapons away from it.
Yeah, that could hurt. I need a vacation.
Thank you. Guardian Town.
Barrier is down. My scans show the Fallen used arc energy from Exodus tech to control everything here, including the barriers.
Arc overloads Vex systems. They start leaking milk.
Lovely.
Captain, have you located those Fallen? Not pressing, but I can feel them. Ripping things out. Fusing circuits.
We've handled quite a few of them, actually. I guess they're not the ones we want. We'll keep looking. We're investigating new arc pulses now.
Everything okay?
We're fine. Failsafe was just being fidgety.
Hey, Unit, Ghost, finally delete yourselves.
The rest of the ship is just up ahead. I always forget how big it is.
How about we board the ship, or what's left of it, and take everything that's not nailed down?
First Earthlings to come here since the Golden Age.
Grab a souvenir for me. Those little colony ships were on the cutting edge. Maybe a mug?
How about we get these Fallen off my ship?
Oh yeah, that. That for me.
Thank you. I, Ghost. So have I.
We'll slap a new coat of paint on you. You're gonna be fine.
Did you hear that? We're fine.
Now, no one gets left behind, Piccolo. No one. Stand by for rescue. I'll break those fallen myself.